The next train to arrive at platform 2 will be the 1736 West Midlands Railway.